blood will satiate you.
Suppose a shuttle was too much to hope for.
I found something.
It's not enough to simply crash the shuttle. I want to see the bodies. No bodies, no bonus.
Chancellor Suresh, that Republic snake.
Suresh is no longer in charge of the Republic.
True, but intelligence believes she still holds significant power. Into the temple! Sure, there's another way out.
I'll blast my way out if it means escaping this bone pit.
You and I both, Commander. Shall we get moving?
Reports from Roman Cass claim the Outlander is dead.
No. Father's spirit is still rattling around in there. His little pet is alive.
The truth is irrelevant. The rumors have thrown the Alliance into disarray. Now is the perfect time to strike.
Odessen is too heavily defended. That doesn't change just because their precious Outlander is missing.
Odessen is not the target.
Thank you.
another Sith Lord. I once thought these ancient temples held the secrets to immortality. I was wrong.
You seem to have found a way.
The body is just a shell, a vessel for the spirit. Emperor of the Sith was my first face, but it is merely one of many I have worn.
What about the face you wear now?
I found Valkorion centuries ago. He was a great warrior, a champion of ancient Zakuul. It was only natural I hollow him out to use as my vessel. I saw potential in the primitive world, so I raised it to perfection.
You speak of Zakuul as though it's your favorite child.
The Eternal Empire deserves more than my children ever did. When you take the throne, you will understand.
We still need to go deeper if we hope to find another passage to the surface.
Baywan, now's not a good time.
This can't wait. Suresh just sent a message. She's heading here, to Odessen.
Seems she didn't wait for us to change our minds after all.
Send her packing the second she lands.
Some of the troops want to hear her out. They aren't sure the Alliance can last. There are rumors about the commander.
Remind them where their loyalties lie.
Stall Suresh. We're on our way.
Mr. Lorman warned us you might sneak off.
I need help! Now!
reminds me of my earliest trials as an apprentice, clearing vermin from tombs on Korriban.
I remember those days too. It's like our lives have come full circle.
No matter how much we change, some things remain the same. An important lesson, I suppose. Ancient Sith Lords are revered on Dromund Kaas.
But to move forward, we must abandon the old ways.
Easy to say, harder to do.
I understand your skepticism, but I will prove myself to you in time.
Don't you know it's rude to make me come out in a storm like this? We should just seal the passage behind us, trapping you in here forever.
Not an option. Suresh wants the corpses. No bodies, no bonus.
So you traded groveling to Asena for groveling to Suresh. You're pathetic, Lawman.
It's Minister Lawman, and I don't answer to Suresh. We're partners.
You'll die, the same as her.
You should have surrendered, Lawman.
It's not Lorman's call. The Geno-Haradin always finish the job. No witnesses!
brought them right to you. Now finish them!
Feel my wrath.
Back! I've taken your friends hostage. Anything happens to me and they're dead. This is Minister Lawman. Let me speak to the prisoners.
Oh, hello, Lawman.
This is who you sent to capture us? I'm a little offended.
Sounds like you had some excitement on your end.
Nothing we couldn't handle. It's good to hear your voice. I was ready to hunt you down myself.
Charging through the jungle to rescue me. How romantic.
Don't forget the part where I wring the Chancellor's neck.
Suresh was the Alliance Commander. She's on Odessen as we speak.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
You are my guest. Would you like to execute the traitor, or should I?
I say we kill him together.
I fully agree.
Thank you.